Okay, this is 200 ampere hour, 360 volt DC lithium battery bank, and this is the 60 kilowatt three-phase inverter. The output is three-phase 220 volt AC. And now it's doing the test, taking load test. See, phase voltage is 128. Battery voltage is now is 366. Okay. Now taking the loads, taking 11%. This is our load cabinet. Let's take more. Let's see, this is empty. You see now, then 32%. Okay. Everything's fine, working normal.